All right, we're at the 101st Broadmoor Pikes Peak International Hill Climb, brought to you by Gran Turismo with Tyler Pappas, standing at 14,115 feet. How does that feel?
It feels pretty good, man, considering the fact that we put this effort together in less than 10 days. We were supposed to run a different car this year, and the fact that we still were able to keep our entry and use this car instead, maybe not the best weapon for the job, but the fact that I beat my time from 2019, which was in the rain. It was like a 12:20. I think I just left 11:14. So, I mean, that's my second time at Pikes Peak, my second time to the top, and that's a better time, so no complaints there.
But things didn't go quite according to plan. Tell us about what happened on your first attempt.
Oh, not quite. I got up, I don't know how far, pretty close though, and they stopped me with a red flag. I was like, oh no, tell me something's wrong with my car. And they said, no, there were sheep on the road. So didn't see that coming. So turned back around, went down, and let the motor cool off for a few minutes. Kind of tried to regain my focus and gave it a second go. So.
How hard was it to kind of reset after that? Did it take you a minute?
You know, I don't know. It's kind of hard to say. My brother made me laugh, and I joked with the crowd and told him I left my phone down there. So they got a good laugh out of the crowd, and I think just taking a deep breath and having a good laugh made things easy.
What's it like driving in an event like this that draws such a large crowd, but also a dedicated crowd, making the commitment to camp here and come in early and sleep in their cars just to be a part of this event?
Absolutely. I mean, it's just the same dedication that we as racers face to compete in this event. I mean, there are weeks and weeks of prep. Well, maybe not in my case, but usually there's weeks of prep, and it's a hardcore schedule, man. My crew has been up at 2 a.m. every morning for a week, and it just makes standing at the top here that much sweeter. I'm just really proud of everybody that helped me get here, and I can't be more thankful.
Anyone specific to thank?
Well, I got to thank my fiance Julia, my brother Ryan, my media guy Vinny. Tom is my co-driver with the car. Just really thankful to be here. I really am.
Well, congratulations on making it to the top, and enjoy the ride down.
Yeah, two for two. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it, guys. Thanks.